Hello everyone, welcome to our online class. So in today's class, in the topic curvature, we discuss center of curvature and coordinates of center of curvature and evolutes and circle of curvature and envelopes. These all topics we see in this today's class. Okay, so in last class I explained about you curvature and how to calculate radius of curvature and some problems on that radius of curvature and all we completed, right? So in this class, see the coordinates center of curvature and coordinates of center of curvature. Okay, so what is center of curvature? Center of curvature for any point P, generally we discuss in the diagram, right? Any point P of a curve is the point which lies on the positive direction of the normal at P, and the distance is equal to the radius of curvature, correct? So it will be okay, it will be definition, leave it. Now coordinates of center of curvature, what is the coordinates of center of curvature, ma? What is the formula? Capital X comma capital Y is equal to, if you take coordinates of center of curvature, capital X comma capital Y, what is the formula? X minus Y1 into 1 plus Y1 square by Y2 comma Y plus 1 plus Y1 square by Y2, correct? This is the coordinates of center of curvature. What is capital X value here? X minus Y1 into 1 plus Y1 square by Y2. What is capital Y value? Y plus 1 plus Y1 square by Y2. What is Y1 divided by dx? What is Y2? Dy by d square Y by dx square, ma. Okay. Then what is the evolute then? What is the evolute, ma? What is the evolute then? The locus of coordinates of center of curvature. The locus of center of curvature is called the evolute. Locus, ma. That means after finding capital X and capital Y value, you have to write in terms of small x, small y. That is called evolute. Okay. So locus of center of curvature. Locus of center of curvature is called evolute. Right. Then what is circle of curvature, ma? Then what is the circle of what is circle of curvature? Circle of curvature formula, small x minus capital X whole square plus small y minus capital Y whole square is equal to rho square. Here, what is capital X here? Coordinate, this value. What is capital Y value? This value. And what is rho, ma? Rho is radius of curvature. What is rho here? Rho is radius of curvature. Correct. So these are the three topics on center of curvature. First one, we have coordinates of center of curvature, then evolute. Evolute was locus of center of curvature is called evolute. Then we have circle of curvature. Okay. So we'll see the problems, then you'll understand. Okay. See the first problem. Find the center of curvature of the curve xy is equal to 12 at 3 comma 4. Okay. So how to solve this problem? See here, first of all, given xy is equal to 12. What is the point he gave here? 3 comma 4. Correct. Now what you need to calculate? You need to calculate y1 and you need to calculate y2, right? So differentiate with respect to x. What I get here? This is UV method, no? X into y differentiation is what? Dy by dx plus y into differentiation of x is what? 1. Differentiation of 12 is what? 0, ma. So therefore, x into dy by dx is equal to minus y. Dy by dx is equal to what? Minus y by x. Dy by dx is equal to what? Minus y by x. Where we have to calculate, ma? At 3 comma 4. So this implies y1 is equal to dy by dx is what? Y1. 3 by 4, no? This is 4, this is 3. Minus 4 by 3. Now again differentiate with respect to x. So what I get here? D square y by dx square is equal to minus u by v formula, ma? V square v into y differentiation is what? Dy by dx minus y into differentiation of x is what? 1. Where we have to calculate? At 3 by 4 comma 3 by 4, correct? So at 3 by 4 comma 3 by 4, so what we get here? At 3 comma 4, ma. 3 comma 4, y2 is equal to minus, what is x value? 3. What is dy by dx value we got? Minus 4 by 3 minus y. What is y value, ma? 4 by x square. What is x? 3, 9. So how much I get here? 3, 3 cancel, minus of minus, minus 4, minus 4, minus 8, minus 2, minus plus 8 by 9 I am getting, correct? Minus of minus plus y2 I am getting 8 by 9, ma. Okay, Now, you got the value of y1, you got the value of y2. So, where we have to substitute? You need to substitute in coordinates of center of curvature formula, correct? So, what is the formula here? Coordinates of, okay, this value I'll write here. Y1 is equal to how much we are getting? Minus 4 by 3, okay? So, therefore, now, coordinates of center of curvature, right? Find center, so capital X is equal to, what is the formula? X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2, correct? So, x value is how much ma? 3, minus y1 how much I got? Minus 4 by 3, 1 plus y1 square, this whole square will give you 16 by 9 by 8 by 9, correct? So, capital X is equal to minus into minus plus, okay, write it here, it's okay, let it be 3 plus 4 by 3, no? 3 1s are, 3 3s are, 4 1s are, 4 2s are, LCM is how much? 9 plus 16, 25 by 9, 25 by 9, again this will be reciprocal, 3 by 2. So, how much I get here? 3 1s are, 3 3s are, 3 plus 25 by 6, 6 3s are 18, 18 means 38, 43 by 6 I am getting, okay? 43 by 6 I am getting. Next, what is the next one? Capital Y you have to find. Capital Y is equal to y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2 ma. So, y value is how much? 4, right? 4, 1 plus y1 square minus 4 by 3, 16 by 9 by 8 by 9, correct? So, capital Y is equal to 4 plus 9 plus 16, how much more? 25 by 9 into 9 by 8, 9, 9 got cancelled. LCM 8, 4, the 32, 60, 32, 52, 57 by 8, 57 by 8. So, therefore, coordinates of center of curvature capital X comma capital Y is equal to how much it is 43 by 6 comma 57 by 8. Like this you need to solve this coordinates of center of curvature. Understand how we did here? What is important here? Calculating of Y1 and Y2 is very important. If you know how to calculate Y1 and Y2, then easily you can simplify these all problems. We'll solve another problem. Okay, next problem. Find the center of curvature of the curve at any point x power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 is equal to a power 2 by 3 ma. So, what we have to do first of all, differentiate with respect to x here. X power 2 by 3 differentiation is what? 2 by 3. X power 2 by 3 minus 1 is how much ma? Minus 1 by 3. Then here y power 2 by 3. 2 by 3 into y power 2 by 3 is what? 2 by 3 minus 1 is how much? Minus 1 by 3 into dy by dx is equal to constant differentiation is what? 0, right? Next, what we have to do? Again, okay, simplify first dy by dx value. So, take this one this side. Ma. So, disturb this side. 2 by 3 x power, 2 by 3 y power minus 1 by 3 dy by dx is equal to minus 2 by 3 x power minus 1 by 3. 2 by 3, 2 by 3 get cancelled. Dy by dx is equal to minus, this will come to denominator, x power minus 1 by 3 by y power minus 1 by 3. This can be written as, this will go to numerator, this will come to denominator, y power 1 by 3 by x power 1 by 3. Correct? So, again you need to differentiate, right? Again differentiate with respect to, x here. Again differentiate with respect to x. So, what I get here? D square y by dx square. That this is y1, no? And this is what? Y2, right? So, u by v formula. Minus will stay outside. X power 1 by 3 whole square x power 2 by 3. X power 1 by 3 into y power 1 by 3 differentiation is what? Y power 1 by 3 minus 1 means y power minus 2 by 3 into dy by dx minus y power 1 by 3 into x power 1 by 3 differentiation is what? Here 1 second ma, y power 1 by 3 is what? 1 by 3 into 1 by 3 minus 1. So, here 1 by 3 into x power 1 by 3 minus 1 is how much? Minus 2 by 3. Okay. So, now substitute this dy by dx value. Minus 1 by 3, 1 by 3 will come out. X power 1 by 3 into y power minus 2 by 3. Dy by dx value is what? Minus y power 1 by 3 by x power 1 by 3 minus y power 1 by 3, x power minus 2 by 3 by x power 2 by 3, okay? So, here, what happened here? So, x power 1 by 3 x power 1 by 3 get cancelled, ma. Okay. Next, minus 1 by 3 into, bases are same, pods can be added, y power minus 1 by 3, minus 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 3 minus y power 1 by 3 x power minus 2 by 3 by x power 2 by 3. X power 2 by 3, it is not coming up. Okay. Yes, x power 2 by 3, right? So, this can be written as, okay, how to write this one? Minus 1 by 3, 1 by y power, okay, I will write from the top, ma. It is not coming, no? Okay. It is a little bit big calculations, okay. So, therefore, y2 is equal minus 1 by 3, this can be written as 1 by y power 1 by 3 minus y power 1 by 3 by x power 2 by 3 whole divided by x power 2 by 3. That means y2 is equal, if I take the LCM is what? X power 2 by 3 y power 1 by 3 LCM, it become x power 2 by 3 minus y power 2 by 3. Y minus here? Minus, no? Okay, here we have one more minus, one minus, here one minus, here one minus, by x power 2 by 3. So, this minus end inside, it will become positive, ma. So, x power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 by x power 4 by 3 into y power 1 by 3 we get. X power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 from the problem, what is this? It will give you a power 2 by 3, a power 2 by 3 by x power 4 by 3, y power 1 by 3, it is your y2 value, correct? So, it is a little bit big problem. Now, what you have to do, you need to find the coordinates of center of curvature. So, coordinates of center of curvature, mein, what is capital X value? Okay, coordinates of center of curvature, mein, what is capital X value? Okay, shall I solve here? Yeah, we will solve over here. So, therefore, capital X is equal to x minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2, right? So, what is x value? X is asked is ma. y1 is how much? y1 I got minus of minus plus y power 1 by 3 by x power 1 by 3 1 plus y1 square y power 2 by 3 by x power 2 by 3 whole divided by y2. What is y2? 1 by 3 a power 2 by 3 x power 4 by 3 y power 1 by 3 we get. Okay, so that means if I simplify this part, I am getting capital X is equal to, so after simplifying this part, what I am getting, ma? LCM x power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 will give you a power 2 by 3, a power 2 by 3, a power 2 by 3 get cancelled. Here x power 1 by 3, x power 2 by 3, x power 4 by 3 will give you x power 1 by 3, this 3 will come to numerator. So what I am getting here, x plus 3 into x power 1 by 3. X power 1 by 3 into y power 1 by 3 I am getting, ma. X power 1 by 3 into y power 1 by 3 I am getting. Okay. So, next, similarly, capital Y value you have to calculate. This is a little bit big problem. So, capital Y value is what? Y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2. That means y is equal to how much we got? Y is asked is plus 1 plus y1 square. 1 plus y power 2 by 3 by x power 2 by 3 by y2. What is y2? 1 by 3 a power 2 by 3 by x power 4 by 3 y power 1 by 3. So, capital Y is equal to, so this will give you LCM x power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3. That means a power 2 by 3 get cancelled. I get y plus 3 into, cancel it, no? So, if I cancel it here. So, x square by 3, 2 by 3 get cancelled, 2 by 3 will left, no? 2 by 3 into x power 2 by 3 into y power 1 by 3. Here, y power 2 by 3, ma. These are the coordinates of center of curvature, capital X and capital Y value like this. If you want, you can write it like this, x plus 3 into x power 1 by 3, y power 2 by 3, comma, y plus 3 into x power 2 by 3, y power 1 by 3, coordinates of center of curvature. Understand this problem? So, this is a little bit lengthy problem we got. So, like this, you need to simplify these problems. Okay. So, next we will solve another problem, one more problem. Okay, next problem, important problem. find the evolute of the parabola. He's asking evolute ma, evolute of the parabola y square is equal 4ax. Y square is equal 4ax. Okay, how to solve here? First of all, see here, given y square, what is the parabola? Y square is equal 4ax, right? So differentiate with respect to x. So what I get here, y square differentiation 2y into, again y differentiation is how much ma, dy by dx is equal to 4a into x differentiation is how much, 1. So dy by dx is equal 4a by 2y. So 2 1s are 2 2s are, dy by dx is how much ma, 2a by y I got. Now again differentiate with respect to x. If I differentiate again with respect to x, what I get here, d square y by dx square is equal to 2a, 1 by y differentiation is how much ma, minus 1 by y square into dy by dx, minus 1 by y square into dy by dx, correct. Again, what is dy by dx value? Dy by dx value is what? 2a by y. So minus 2a by y square into dy by dx is how much? 2a by y. So therefore y2 is equal to minus 4a square by y cube I got. So what is y2 I got ma? Minus 4a square by y cube, right. Now what you have to find, you need to find the evolute, you need to find the coordinates of center of curvature, correct. So therefore coordinates of center of curvature, coordinates of center of curvature, first capital X is what? Capital X, what is the formula? X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2, correct. X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2. So therefore this is equal to, x value is how much my, as it is, minus y1. What is y1 I got? 2a by y, correct, into 1 plus y1 square, 1 plus y1 square, 4a square by y square, whole divided by y2. What is my y2? Minus 4a square by y cube, minus 4a square by y cube. That means capital X is equal to minus into minus plus, no, x plus 1y, this square get cancelled, right. So this y square will go to numerator, 2, okay, this 2 and 2 cancel ma, 1a get cancelled. So it will become reciprocal of y square by 2a, and if I take LCM here, y square plus 4a square by y square plus 4a square by y square, correct. Now y square and y square got cancelled, right. So therefore this is equal to x plus, what is y square value from the given, y square is equal to 4ax, substitute here, 4ax plus 4a square by 2a ma, okay. Y square value is how much, 4ax, no, y square value is how much, 4ax, we substituted in place of y square, 4ax, 4ax plus 4a square by 2a. So therefore this is equal to, capital X is equal to, what I get here, see here, capital X is equal, what I get here, take out a 2a common ma from the numerator, x plus, if I take 2a common, 2x plus 2a by 2a, so 2a, 2a cancel, capital X is equal x plus 2x plus 2a, that means 3x plus 2a, correct, 3x plus 2a. From here calculate small x value ma, so capital X minus 2a by 3 is equal to small x value, correct. So this will come this side, capital X minus 2a by 3 is a small x value. Now let us see the coordinates of y. Y is equal to, capital Y is equal to, what is the formula? Y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2, correct. Y is equal to 1 plus y1 square by y2. Y is as it is, so 1 plus y1 square, y1 square is how much, what is y1? 2a by y. So how much I get here? 4a square by y square whole divided by y2 is how much? Minus 4a square by y cube, correct. So capital Y is equal to y plus, plus into minus minus, if I take the LCM here, y square plus 4a square by y square, this will be reciprocal, no, y cube by 4a square, this y square, this 3 get cancelled ma. So capital Y is equal to, if I take the LCM again, 4a square is LCM, so 4a square y minus y cube, plus into minus minus 4a square, here 1 y is left, no, this cube cancel, y square y cube, 4a square y, so 4a square y get cancel, minus y cube by 4a square, minus y cube by 4a square, okay. So now squaring on both sides, so squaring on both sides, so what I get here, capital y square is equal to y power 6 by 16 a power 4. Capital y square is equal y power 4 by 16 a power 4. Okay, so therefore this y power 6 can be written as, what is y square value he gave in the problem? Y square he gave you 4ax, no, he gave in the problem y square is equal, small y square is equal to 4ax he gave, ma, correct? Small y square is equal to how much he gave? He gave 4ax, correct? So now here capital y square is equal to y power 6, you know. So this y power 6 can be written as, y square into y square into y square by 16a power 4. So what is a y square value? 4ax into 4ax into 4ax by 16a power 4. So 4, 4 is 16 cancel ma. 1a, a cube cancel. x is what? X cube. So what is small, I'll write here. X cube by a I am getting. What is small x value? I already calculated. Small x value is what? Capital X minus 2a by 3. So whole cube by a. So right here. So this is equal 1 by a. Correct? So if when I simplify this part, capital, this is y square, no? Y power 6, y square. So this a will come this side. A y square is equal to capital X minus 2a whole cube by 3 cube is how much ma? 27. 3 cube is how much? 27. He is asking evolute, no. So therefore evolute, what does mean? Therefore evolute is what? Locus of center of curvature is called evolute, right? Locus of center of curvature is evolute. So therefore evolute is equal to 27. Replace this capital Y with a small y and capital X with a small x. This is the answer. 27 a y square is equal to x minus 2a whole cube. We have 4, 1 second, ma. Sorry, here a small mistake. Here 4 is left, no, ma. So 4 is left here. So 4, right, this 4 will stay here. So this 4 will stay here. So therefore 4, sorry, small mistake. Okay, 4, 4 is 16, 16, 4 is left here. So 4 by a, like this it will come. Okay, very 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 important problem, ma. This one is very very important problem. So what we have to do, first you need to calculate dy by dx, then you need to calculate d square y by dx square, then substitute in the coordinates of a center of curvature. After calculating capital x value, from that calculate small x value, then from, okay, so this is the problem. Next problem, find the evolute of the cycloid, ma. X is equal to a into theta minus sin theta, y is equal to a into 1 minus cos theta. Okay, so what we have to calculate here, first differentiate with respect to theta, correct? Differentiate with respect to theta. What I get here, dx by d theta is equal to a is as t is, theta differentiation 1, sin theta differentiation is how much, ma? Cos theta. Then what is dy by d theta? A is as t is, 1 is 0, cos theta is minus sin theta, minus of minus is how much? Plus, correct? So now what you have to find, we need dy by dx, we need, correct? So dy by dx means I am dividing this by this. So what I am getting here, dy by d theta by dx by d theta is equal to dy by d theta by dx by d theta is equal to d theta cancel, no? Dy by dx, this is equal to dy by d theta is what? A sin theta by a into 1 minus cos theta. A got cancelled, ma. Sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. 1 minus cos theta can be written as 2 sin square theta by 2. So 2 cancel, 1 sin got cancelled. Cos by sin is what, ma? Cot theta by 2. So cos by sin, how much I got? Cot theta by 2. These are little bit big problems. Next, now differentiate with respect to x here. Differentiate with respect to x. First step, differentiate with respect to theta. Now differentiate with respect to x, because it is in terms of dy by dx. So what I get here? D square y by dx square is equal cot theta by 2 differentiation minus cosecant square theta by 2. Again, chain rule differentiation of theta by 2 is 1 by 2 into d theta by dx. That means minus 1 by 2 cosecant square theta by 2 reciprocal of d theta by dx ma. Dx by d theta is what? A into 1 minus cos theta. D theta by dx is what? 1 by a into 1 minus cos theta. Correct? 1 by a into 1 minus cos theta we are getting. Right? So, therefore, now this 1 minus cos theta can be written as 2 sin square theta by 2. No? So, therefore, this is equal to minus 1 by 2a. 2 sin square means 2 2 is a 4, right? 4a cosecant power 4 theta by 2 we get. This is the value of y2. This is the value of y2. A into 1 minus cos theta can be written as, is what? 1 minus cos theta can be written as 2 sin square theta by 2. 2 sin square will go to numerator. Cosecant square theta by 2, it becomes ma. Now, what you have to find? Coordinates of center of curvature, right? So, coordinates of center of curvature. Capital X is equal, what is the formula? X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2. That means, what is our x value? A into theta minus sine theta minus, what is our y1 ma? Cot theta by 2. Cot theta by 2 can be written as cos theta by 2 by sine theta by 2 into 1 plus y1 square, 1 plus cot square theta by 2 whole divided by y2. What is our y2? Minus 1 by 4. So, minus into minus plus 1 by 4 cosecant power 4 theta by 2. So, therefore, capital X is equal to A into theta minus sine theta. This 4A will come to numerator. Ma. 4A will come to numerator. So, 1 plus, okay, 4A will come here. 4A will come here. 1 plus cot square theta by 2 can be written as cosecant square. Okay, one second. Cos theta by 2. This sine will go to numerator, cosecant theta by 2. This will give you cosecant square theta by 2 by cosecant power 4 theta by 2. 1, 2, 3 get cancelled. Correct? If it get cancelled, it will come to numerator. So, capital X is equal to A into theta minus sine theta. This 4A can be written as 2A into 2. 1 by cosecant will give you, 1 by cosecant will give you sine. 1 by cosecant will give you, how much it will give you? Sin ma, correct? So, sin theta by 2. That means, 2 cos theta by 2, sin theta by 2 is how much? Sin theta. So, capital X is equal to A theta minus A sin theta plus 2A sin theta. So, minus A sin theta plus 2A sin theta will give you A sin theta. Correct? So, this is the capital X value. Understand here? So, many trigonometric formulas we use here. Okay? So, please go through it. See here, 1 plus y1 square, 1 plus cot square theta by 2, 1 plus cot square theta, cosecant square theta. This sine will come to numerator, cosecant. This 4a will come to numerator, 4a, 1 by 4a, no? So, cosecant theta by 2, cosecant square, cosecant cube and here 4 got cancelled. 1 by cosecant will give you sine. So, this 4a can be written as 2a into 2, 2 sine by 2, cos by 2 will give you sine theta. Understand? Next, similarly, capital Y you have to calculate. So, capital Y formula is what? Y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2. Capital Y is equal. What is y value? A into 1 minus cos theta. 1 plus y1 square. 1 plus cot square theta by 2 by y2 is how much? Ma? Minus 1 by 4a cosecant power 4 theta by 2. So, capital Y is equal. A into 1 minus cos theta plus into minus minus 4a cot square theta by 2 is how much? Ma? Cosecant square theta by 2. No? Cot square theta by 2 is how much? Cosecant square theta by 2 by cosecant power 4 theta by 2. This square get cancelled. So, capital Y is equal to A into 1 minus cos theta minus 4A. Cosecant square will come to numerator become sin square theta by 2. So, capital Y is equal to, here this 4A can be written as 2A into 2. So, A into 1 minus cos theta minus 2A. 2 sin square theta by 2 is what? 1 minus cos theta, right? So, A into 1 minus cos theta minus 2A into 1 minus cos theta is what? Minus A into 1 minus cos theta. So, therefore, the locus of capital X comma capital Y is called the evolute. So, therefore, evolute you have to write in terms of small x and small y. Ma. Evolute you have to write in terms of small x and small y. Evolute small x is equal, if I take A common here, theta plus sine theta, comma y is equal to minus a into 1 minus cos theta. Minus a into
1 minus cos theta. Like this, you need to solve this problem. Understand here? Very, very, very important problems, ma. Only differentiation, if you know how to do differentiation and how to use trigonometric formulas, so you can solve this problem. Clear? Okay. We'll solve one more problem. See the next problem, ma. Find the equation of circle of curvature. He's asking equation. Equation of circle of curvature at a/4, a/4 on the curve root x plus root y is equal to root x plus root y is equal to how much, ma? Root a. Correct. So what we have to do, first of all, solution given. What is given here? Root x plus root y is equal to root a, and point is what? a/4, a/4. So differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. What I get here? Root x differentiation is what? 1/2 root x. Root y differentiation 1/2 root y into dy/dx. Root a is what? 0. So I need dy/dx. 1/2 root y dy/dx is equal minus 1/2 root x. 2 to get cancelled. So dy/dx is equal how much? Minus root y by root x. Correct? Minus root y by root x. Where we have to calculate? At a/4, a/4. No. At a/4, a/4. At a/4, a/4. So y1. All right here. y1 dy/dx is equal minus root a/4 by root a/4. Both will cancel, you get minus 1. How much I got? Minus 1 I got, right? Now what I need? I need to calculate d2y/dx2, correct? So therefore, again differentiate with respect to x. So d2y/dx2 is equal to minus u/v formula, v square root x whole square into v into root x into 1/√y differentiation 2√y dy/dx minus root y into 1/√x integrate differentiation 1/√x. Where we have to calculate? At a/4, a/4, right? So at a/4, a/4, at a/4, a/4, y2 is equal to minus, substitute root a/4, 1/√a/4. dy/dx is how much? Minus 1. √a/4, 1/√a/4. Whole divided by root x get cancelled, ma. a/4. Right? So root a/4 get cancelled. y2 is equal to -1/2, -1/2, -1, -1, +1, 4/a I am getting. y2 how much I am getting? I am getting 4/a. Now what you have to find? coordinates of center of curvature you have to calculate. Correct, ma? Coordinates of center of curvature. So therefore, capital X is equal, what is the formula? X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2, correct? X minus y1 into 1 plus y1 square by y2, ma. So what I get here? So substitute here. If I substitute here, X is what? a/4 minus y1, how much I got? Minus 1, minus of minus plus 1, 1 plus y1 square plus 1 by a/4. So capital X is equal to a/4, 2, this will go to up, no? How much? a/4, no? 1 second, ma. a/4, 4/a, no? Sorry. Okay, 4/a. So, this will give you, a will go to numerator, 2a/4. So, this is what? 3a/4. Correct. Now, similarly, capital Y value you have to find. Capital Y is equal to y plus 1 plus y1 square by y2. That means y is equal to how much? a/4 plus 1 plus 1 by 4/a. So this will give you a/4, same 2a/4, this will come 3a/4. Correct? In circle of curvature, equation of circle of curvature, you need to calculate radius of curvature also. So therefore, radius of curvature rho is equal to 1 plus y1 square whole power 3/2 by y2. So 1 plus y1 square, y1 is how much? Minus 1, minus 1 whole square plus 1. 3/2 by y2 is how much, ma? 4/a. So rho is equal to 1 plus 1, 2/3/2 into a/4. This is go to reciprocal. 2/3/2 can be written as 2/1 into 2/1/2 a/4. 2 ones are 2 twos are. So a root 2/2. So square, rho square is equal to how much? a/2/4. So this means a^2/2. Correct? a^2/2. So therefore, equation of circle of curvature. So therefore, equation of circle of curvature. Circle of curvature is equal to what? Small x minus capital X whole square plus small y minus capital Y whole square is equal to rho square. X minus capital X, how much we got? 3a by 4 whole square plus small y minus capital Y, how much we got? 3a by 4 whole square. Rho square, how much I got? A square by 2. Rho square, how much I got? Ma? A square by 2. This is the answer. Like this, you need to simplify this. You need to find the equation of circle of curvature. And you need to calculate capital X, capital Y, and XS, you need to calculate radius of curvature, rho. Understand this problem? So, like this, you need to solve these evolutes, circle of curvature, and coordinates of center of curvature and all. Okay, we'll solve next. next topic, envelope. Correct? So, envelope definition is what? A curve which touches each member of a family of curves at each point touched by some member of the family is called envelope. Correct? Definition is there. You go through it. Now, how to calculate envelope of the given family of curves? So, here in this envelope, you need to eliminate the given parameter. See in this problem. So, find the envelope of the family of lines y is equal to mx plus a by m. Y is equal to mx plus a by m. So, what is parameter here? M is the parameter. Correct? So, what we have to do? You need to eliminate m here. So, to eliminate y is equal to mx plus a by m. What you have to do, you need to differentiate given with respect to that parameter. Given y is equal to mx plus a by m, marked as 1. Now, differentiate with respect to m. If you differentiate with respect to m, y is what constant? 0. M is 1. I get x is constant as it is. Plus a into 1 by m differentiation is what? Minus 1 by m square. Right? So, what I get here, x is equal to 0 plus into minus a by m square. So, take this one, this side, ma. A by m square is equal to x, a by m is equal to mx. A by m is equal to what? Mx, right? So, therefore, from 1, y is equal to mx plus a by m is also how much, ma? Mx. So, y is equal to how much? 2mx, right? So, what is m value? M is equal to y by 2x. I calculated the value of parameter. Now, substitute this m value in the given. So, therefore, from 1, y is equal to, right here, put in 1, okay. From 1, y is equal, what is the m value I got? Y by 2x plus a by m, how much I got? Okay, write m value directly. A by m is what? Y by 2x. So, y is equal to y by 2x, this 2x will go to numerator, 2x a by y. So, y is equal, take the LCM, 2xy is the LCM, y square plus 4x square a, correct? So, y square, 4x square a ma. One second. Here we made a mistake, no? Y is equal to what? Mx, no? Achha, here x is there. Correct. X, this x, x get cancelled, ma. Y by 2 only. So, if you do y by 2, LCM is what? 2y is LCM. So, 2y is LCM, y square plus 4xa. Correct? So, cross multiply this. 2y square is equal to y square plus 4ax. This y square will come this side. 2y square minus y square is how much, ma? Y square, 4ax. This is the required envelope. Like this, you need to simplify this envelope. That means you need to eliminate the given parameter from the given curve. Okay, see the next problem. Next problem, find the envelope of the family of straight lines x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to p, where alpha is parameter. You need to eliminate the alpha, ma. So, what we have to do? Solution, given x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to p, marked as equation number 1. So, differentiate with respect to alpha. So, what I get here, x into cos alpha will give you minus sin alpha, y into sin alpha will give you cos alpha, p is equal to 0, ma. P is equal to 0. This is marked as equation number 2. So, what I am doing here, 1 square plus 2 square. Squaring on both sides, I am adding, ma. So, if I do squaring on both sides, a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab. 2ab is equal to p square. This is a minus b whole square, a square x square sine square alpha plus b square y square cos square alpha minus 2ax sine alpha b y cos alpha is equal to 0. Correct? So if I add these two, this part get cancelled. From here, x square is common, ma, cos square alpha plus sine square alpha. From these two here, y square is common. So sine square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to p square plus 0 p square. This is 1 and this is 1. So x square plus y square is equal to how much? P square. This is the required envelope. This will come for short answer, ma. Okay? Very simple problem. Only differentiate with respect to x alpha one time. Then mark it as this is 1, mark it as this 2. 1 square plus 2 square will give you required envelope. Okay? This is another problem. Next problem. Find the envelope of the family of lines x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a and b are parameters connected by the relation a plus b is equal to c. Okay? So, very, very important problem here. See here. So, he gave here x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. In two parameters are there, ma. And what is the relation he gave here? A plus b is equal to c. When two parameters is there, it is not possible to differentiate with the two parameters, right? You need to convert this in terms of one parameter. That means it can be in terms of a or in terms of b. So, what is the relation he gave here? A plus b is equal to c. So, b is equal to what? C minus a. So, I am converting this given in terms of a, ma. So, therefore, x by a plus y by, what is b value? C minus a is equal to 1. X by a plus y by c minus a is equal to 1. Correct. Now, what we have to do? Differentiate with respect to a. Because a is parameter, no? Differentiate with respect to a. What I get here? X by a differentiation minus x by a square plus y by c minus a differentiation minus y by c minus a whole square. Chain rule differentiation of this part, c is 0, a is minus 1 is equal to 0. So, this term will come this side, minus to minus plus y by c minus a whole square is equal to x by a square. Correct? I need a value, cross multiply, y by x is equal to c minus a whole square by a square, ma. This can be written as c minus a by a whole square. So, the square will come this side, root y by root x is equal to c by a minus a by a, LCM divide, c by a minus a by a. The square will come this side, it becomes, square will come this side, becomes square root. So, separated, c by a minus a by a. So, c by a by a is how much, ma? Minus 1. Take this minus 1 this side. If I take this minus 1 this side, so what I get here, root y by root x plus 1 is equal to c by a. Take the LCM, LCM is root x. So, root y plus root x is equal to c by a. So, I need a value. So, cross multiply, a into root x plus root y is equal to c root x. So, a is equal to c root x by root x plus root y. Correct? That is the a value. Now, what is b value? B is equal to c minus a, no? B is equal to c minus a. C minus a is how much, ma? C root x by root x plus root y. So, b is equal to, if I take the LCM, root x plus root y is LCM. So, c root x plus c root y minus c root x. C root x get cancelled. C root y by root x plus root y. This is the value of b. This is the value of b. So, I got the value of a and I got the value of b. So, therefore, required envelope. Correct? So, therefore, required envelope x by a value, no? Here you have to substitute. A value, how much we got? C by root x plus root y, plus y by c root y by root x plus root y is equal to 1. This root x plus root y will go to numerator, ma, will come common. Root x plus root y by c will come common. This x can be written as root x into root x by root x plus y can be written as root y into root y by root y is equal to 1. So, root x cancel, root y cancel. So, root x plus root y into root x plus root y is equal to c. This is whole square, no? So, root x plus root y whole square is equal to c. So, root x plus root y is equal to root c. This is the required envelope. Very important problem. When parameters are connected with the relations, you need to convert the given problem in single parameter. After that, you need to calculate the A value and B value, then substitute in the given A and A values. Understand? I hope you understood this topic. Center of coordinates of center of curvature and how to calculate evolute and how to calculate circle of curvature and envelopes problems. Okay, so actually we have very less time, so this time, correct, so I explained only few problems, so please practice these all problems. So we'll see other topics in the next class. Okay, thank you.